Okay, welcome back to the last part for today. This is temporary work on my temporary house. Put wall glitch and go up so I can make a marker for it. I want it to stop. What?
If you want to see if you wanted to make videos with Derek or something tomorrow?
I don't know. I still have to wait for the package.
Oh, you did. True.
The 130-pound package. Then I have to wrap it and get our tree ready. Gotta get the lights on it. Thank you. have one too many here, and I don't have a pickaxe, so I'll just break it. Oopsie, accidentally broke the bed. If it's broken, we might as well move it inside.
What?
I accidentally punched the bed when I was punching the sheep. So now we have to reset our spawn. What, you brought it inside?
I think so. Tyler, is that the one from out in the garage? Was that the one from out in the garage?
At least we got lots of coal. And I think that's diamond, but I'm not positive.
This was all dirt and gravel.
And some cobblestone. Or some stone. Yeah, mine was just a nice, neat, straight line. What?
Looky.
Just a minute. What?
Okay. I got this stuff too.
What is it? Looks like a pickaxe.
That is a flint.
Flint steel! Not a portal!
Steel.
We do too! Look in the furnace!
I got the chili.
Look in the furnace! I was smelting some iron. So now you have the steel part of the flint steel. And I can make me an iron pickaxe.
No more iron. Diamond. I need to find diamonds.